Gigi Hadid bared her bombshell bikini body as she and her shirtless boyfriend Bradley Cooper frolicked on a yacht off the Italian coastline during their summer holiday. The 29-year-old supermodel, who has been linked to the 49-year-old actor since last October, have been enjoying a luxurious vacation to the Mediterranean. Over the course of their trip, they have mingled with fellow celebrities including pregnant Margot Robbie and her husband Tom Ackerley, as well as Benedict Cumberbatch. During their latest sighting, the couple were joined by Bradley's 7-year-old daughter Lia Desen, whom he amicably co-parents with Russian model Irina Shayk. At one point, Gigi could be seen flinging her arms around Bradley's shoulders and drawing him into a tight embrace while he placed a hand over her derriere. Gigi, whose sister Bella Hadid also showed to worldwide fame as a model, opted for a barely there strip two-piece that allowed her to showcase her impressively chiseled midriff. She wore her blonde locks in a short do that brought back memories of the 1950s and accessorized the look by clasping on a couple of necklaces for an extra dash of sparkle. Meanwhile, Bradley bared his toned physique as he went shirtless over a set of olive green swimming trunks, slicking back his drenched hair as he soaked up the sun. He and Gigi took full advantage of their steamy surroundings, hopping onto a banana boat with Lia Desen, who seemed fascinated as she drank in her surroundings. Gigi and Bradley also clambered off the yacht to enjoy a motorboat ride as a duo after she changed from the bikini into a wetsuit, and they both popped on life jackets for added safety. The dynamic duo also enjoyed separate jet ski rides, zooming around on the open sea near their yacht, with Gigi even occasionally standing up as she dropped. Gigi, whose athletic habits include a love of horseback riding, could also be glimpsed diving headfirst from the yacht into the water, beating the heat during the waning days of summer. Once she was done taking a dip, she climbed back aboard the yacht with the help of one of the crew members and quickly wrapped herself in a towel before making her way back up to the deck. Near the beginning of this year, Bradley gave an interview to the British Film Institute and remarked on the glare of public scrutiny on his personal life. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to the channel for more videos.